So tonight I did some writing to help me start to process everything that's going on with the English department and try to properly grieve, try to understand how I'm feeling. It's just when you sit down to write about the people who gifted you with so much of their time teaching you how to write. There's no good way to go about it. And it's gonna take a lot of time because they deserve the time. They deserve the effort. They deserve words that aren't first draft as much as I prefer first drafts for their rawness and honesty. I think polish is what these professors deserve. And I don't have the polish yet. I also haven't cried about this yet, so here we are. It's one of those things that if you try to explain it to someone who didn't experience it, it might seem like I'm overreacting. It might seem as though my feelings should be further removed because I'm almost 4 years past this educational experience that I'm reflecting on. But as I continue to think about just how much time was spent, how many hours of mentoring and reading my papers and rereading my papers and writing comments, and it's crazy. It's crazy. And I wouldn't be the writer that I am now if I hadn't experienced that with those people. And then I can look up at my wall up there and I have a card full of notes from all of those professors. Little notes of encouragement when I graduated. And I'll always have that, but there aren't words yet. There aren't words to say what I'm feeling. And that's even harder than feeling the feelings. sad. And I am angry. And I am frustrated and broken down. And I think all of those feelings are very valid. And that's where we're at. And now I have cried. And often I would say, well, time to make a new video, but I don't think I need to. I think this was okay. It was okay.